Please don't fear that you are upsetting me.
Dear, I barely know you're there.
Sorry, where are you speaking? You're hard to see. Like a smell that lingers in the air.
Trying to be clever? That makes no sense.
That's a role you haven't earned. You don't see your own insignificance. Well, it's time you learned.
You may think you're bad, but darling, I am better. Really sweet, where's the thrilling?
Being just a has-been, I wanna be
villain. You're a goddess naked, I'm a big pup adder.
They said I am so much better than you.
Surely you can see it's ridiculous. Two villains in one fairy tale. This town is too small for the battle, but
so often to the stuff that you should sail.
I can send my minions to help you pack. I'll be careful not to crow.
Darling, I will miss you.
Alas, alack,
but you have got to go. You can claim you're bad, but I'm a better batter. Nothing you've got up your sleeve, oh,
ever equal me as the mistress of evil.
I'm the heart and brain, then you, you're just a platter.
How can you believe you're better than I?
Nobody ever would bother to tell a tale with Maleficent and with Cruella.
My cheekbones are sharper, my hair's much more high.
So jump down a rabbit hole,
go climb a beanstalk.
It's not a reward, but goodbye!
Someone really should put a stop on her.
Maybe there's a house I can drop on her.
Is a poisoned apple too cliché?
Drag it to a rooftop and toss her down!
To make her disappear.
And when she is gone, I will own the town.
And everyone will cheer. She was sort of bad, but you are so much better.
Clearly that is why I had to finish in this happily never after.
Once I sit alone atop the villain ladder,
the one in one voleja
will totally be in my thrall.
We'll sing a queen we praise ya.
Because I will be not just
I will be not just better
but the nasty,
everlasting,
flabbergasting.